Morning. Hope you're all good. Hope you're all well on this lovely day that we're having. It's a day where it's not raining in the Midlands. That's unusual. We're going to Leamington today. We're going to a good old Royal Leamington Spa. We have five stations to do. Those five stations being ones that don't involve my train arriving in the background right about now. So yeah, we've got all stations Dorridge to Leamington Spa, not including Dorridge. And that's going to include my first visit to... It's 350-108. Who's pulled up in the wrong place. So yeah, we're going to do Lapworth and Hatton, our first ever visits to those two stations. We're also going to do Warwick Parkway and Leamington Spa. Now, there is a proviso for a sixth station. I might do it, I might not. But you're definitely getting five today. So we are going to wait for him to come back. And then it's off to Birmingham. And then on to Leamington. I'm going to take a guess. Is it 350-108? Hey, don't laugh. That was a good joke. I heard you all there. I knows where I is sitting. Go for the lift. Hey, what we think is coming up for Christmas? Right, we'll walk to Wall Street now. Got breakfast. Sausage and omelette baguettes with red sauce. You may be asking yourself, Ian, where's your hot drink? They didn't have any. So I had to have the healthier orange juice instead. Which I am more than happy to have. Anyway, there's Wall Street. Let's go. I think this is my train to Lapworth coming out of the tunnel.
We would like to remind all customers that e-scooters are not permitted on Chiltern Railway's trains or at stations at any time.
Well, they're not permitted on anyone's trains. Well, I got a blunt end. Nice. Tick another blunt end off 172004. I'm at the foreboard. I am at the foreboard. Lovely.
Fantastic. It looks like it's been raining.
Right then, folks, we'll sit in the shelter for a little bit. Welcome to Lapworth Station, operated by Chiltern Railways. It has two platforms to its name, with all services provided by both Chiltern Railways on their Leamington to Birmingham service and also West Midlands Railway on their Worcester to Stratford-upon-Avon service, which goes via Dorridge. Whew, I'm out of breath for some reason. I don't know why. Lapworth opened in 1854 by the Great Western Railway as Kingswood Station, but then reverted on the 1st of May 1902 to Lapworth Station. Now, this is because there was a station down in Surrey with the same name, so they did that to avoid confusion. You could have also changed here for the branch to Henley and Arden when that was around. Sadly, that is no longer around, although the footbridge that you see just there, that does span over an area where the tracks used to be, because this used to be four tracks in this area. Now the old Great Western Main Line is just down to two tracks. Like I said, this is my very, very first visit to this station. Absolutely loving what I see. You have to be on the Birmingham platform because it's a bit of a tight curve down the Birmingham end. So you want to open up that gap just to make sure you got something. But we're going to be here for an hour and then we're going to get on the Chiltern service instead of the West Midlands Railway service. And we're going to go to our next station, which will be Hatton. Another first time visit. Cargo train, everyone. I'll be going over to the island platform momentarily. Right, Right, folks, we are at our second station of the day. This is Hatton Railway Station, operated by Chiltern Railways. It has three platforms to its name, with platforms 1 and 2 being on the main line and platform 3 being on the branch line for Stratford-upon-Avon. Now, Hatton opened in 1852 by the Birmingham and Oxford Junction Railway. However, even though this station opened in 1852, its primarily objective was to be a station on the line to Stratford-upon-Avon and then on to Ulster. That didn't open until 1860. We are standing on a banking. Now, this is the famed Hatton Bank. It is 5 miles of about 1 in 110, I do believe, from Leamington Spa all the way up towards, well, certainly past Barely Junction. You'd probably say Dorridge, if not Dorridge, Lapworth would be the top of the crest, I would say. It's a great place to come when there are steam engines coming here, and I believe on the 5th of December there is a Great Western Castle that's going to be barking up here from Bristol Temple Meads. You didn't hear that from me. So yeah, we're lovely station, very tight curve, I must say, but you do get warnings, which is good, although it's gone very, very cold, and I do mean it's gone very cold very quickly. So we are here for the hour and a little bit more, and then we're going to switch off the Birmingham Leamington service. We're going to get the Stratford Leamington service on this platform, and our next station will be Warwick. There we go.
Mind if I call you a step ladder to get down from everything there? Hello, Warwick.
You off already? Yes, you are.
Hello, Emirates Big Bird. That's the Journey to the Future one. Nice.
Right then, there, gentlemen, we're here at station number 3 for the day. This is Warwick. Operated by Chiltern Railways, it has two platforms to its name, and Warwick opened in 1852 by the Great Western Railway. It's not the original Warwick station, because the original Warwick was destroyed by a fire in 1892, so they had to extend the platforms to accommodate this. You also found that this was the area where they did the banking loco for when freight trains were to get up Hatton Bank. Where I think they stayed on it just a little further upwards. There was a siding or two there. Now, Warwick at the moment is undergoing a bit of a makeover because the subway's closed. They're going to install lifts here at Warwick Station. As such, I believe they've literally cut off all of that station building from the rest of the station over there. We have seen Emirates Big Bird, so I'm happy that we've got that, and the Qatari Dreamliner is not too far away, probably about 30 minutes away, because that's running early as well. But it's nice to be sitting out in the sun here. We won't be doing that in a minute when we go to Leamington Spa. So here for another 30-40 minutes, and then we are off to our turnaround station, Leamington Spa. Yeah, this should be fun here at Raw Leamington Spa. 68 as the first departure as well. Okay, totally unexpected. 37667 has arrived here at Leamington Spa with two barrier coaches. I could only assume she's off to Eastleigh. But why she's off to Eastleigh? I'm not quite sure. Folks, here at Royal Leamington Spa Station, operated by Chiltern Railways. It's got four platforms to its name, and this iteration of Cheltenham Spa opened in 1852 by the Great Western Railway and it opened as Leamington, but then it added the Spa suffix in 1913.
Now, between 1937 and 1939, this whole area was rebuilt to the iteration we see roughly today. In 1950, it became known as Leamington Spa General, before in 1968 reverting back to Leamington Spa. Now, it should point out this isn't the first iteration of Leamington Spa. There was another Leamington Spa station built in 1844, and that was by the London North Western Railway, but a kilometre from this current location at Milverton. We have had it all. 68, 66s, 37s. Anything else you want to send us? Because you may as well send us the whole... Oh, look, Clubman. There's a Clubman right there for you all. I think we've got another 68 coming as well, and maybe a track machine as well. It's all going to kick off here. It really is, but it has got colder. Oh my God, it's got freezing again. That's not good, especially with Warwick Parkway up next. Anyway, here for another 30 minutes or so, because then we're getting on one of them back to Warwick Parkway, where it'll be even more bloody freezing, I imagine.
There's about to be an almighty noise made, and it's going to be the sound of something baying for blood. Go on, girl. About 3,500 horsepower reverberating in my soul. Decided we are at our final station today. This is Warwick Parkway Station, operated by Chiltern Railways, and it has two platforms to its name, and is the relative new boy on this stretch, opening in March of 2000. Is that a National Express coach down there? Don't look through
the gap. Do you see the words National Express? I see National Express down there. It's a National Express coach here.
If there is, that warrants an investigation. Basically opened as a parkway station for, I believe it's the A46, which is over there, and the A4177, which is somewhere close. I also believe that the M40 is very pretty close to here as well. That is a National Express coach. But, yeah. It's got very cold now, so I think it's time for myself to say enough is enough and head back into Birmingham, where Ian's Greg's app has a nice free hot chocolate waiting for him. We like hot chocolates on this channel. Yeah, it's been great. We're going to get more freight through here. There's a late Southampton Birch Coppice running, and there's also a Appleford to Milford running, which are... I haven't a clue. That could be an MOD train, for all I know. I know there's an MOD depot close to Appleford. I might be thinking of somewhere else, so we'll have to wait and see what turns up. But we're going to be here for an hour, and then, like I said, we are going back into Birmingham on, I believe it's 168111 that's coming to pick us up. So we've had a very good variety of 168s and Chiltern haulage today. You can't ask for more than that.
going to take advantage of the 172, I think.
Good lord!
See, we got it.
Oh, so close!
And the blunt.
Ah!
172, 216, and 008. Yeah, I'm going to do these two. Take advantage of a phone charger. All the way to Birmingham. Thank you. I have got 15 minutes to get a nice hot drink and maybe a little bite to eat. Actually, no, tell a lie. Let's call it 10 minutes. I'm on 5A. Yes, I'm on 5A. Bad daddy dude. Like what they've done with this area now. It's really, really cool. Well, I can see it. But look at all these people crowding. We got a bottleneck going. Train. Who is it? I don't even know. I don't know who are you? Oh, you're 35267, are you? Not that coach, you're not. Backpack. Well, I've got to say that, yeah, that was awesome. That was pretty cool. I've got it's Sunday evening as I'm recording the outro for this. I've got Bad Boys for Life on the TV. I've got some of my favourite YouTubers running over here. It's all good, but yeah, I can honestly say that the trip down to Leamington was very much worth it today. Got some good movements, especially getting Lapworth and Hatton done. That was needed. So thank the Lord for that one. Yeah, Warwick was good. Getting the Emirates 380 on bank approaching Birmingham International. That was cool. That was really, really cool. But yeah, all in all, good day, good session. So yeah, thank you all. Hope you did enjoy. If you did, leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe if you've not already done so. Somewhere over here is going to be the playlists. Go check out the playlist for the vlogs there. There's another video up there that YouTube will probably recommend to you right there. And we got the channels just there. I don't know where I'm going next, because everything is or as and when at the moment. There's some life-changing stuff happening in my life, which is awesome. Good for me. It's about time something good happened in my life. But yeah, wherever it is we're going, we'll see you all very soon.
Kick back and reminisce, thinking about the dumb shit I did. Growing up,
maybe a bitch, but I keep on going, cause I know I can do this. I was born a baby.